Cinderella's town.
Well, the two sisters searched the entire forest without any luck. Until at last, just as it was getting dark, they left the forest and found themselves in a small town. They noticed that no one was around. All the houses looked empty. Carefully, the pigs made their way to the castle,
where they walked right into the middle of the festival.
I'm with Barbara.